Good.
Oh, howdy there, partner. Didn't see you there. I was just reading up on my facts. But it's time to talk about something more serious. Freshman sports.
Go. Chris Graham, lacrosse.
Go. My name is David, and I'm a freshman at the
U.S. I go. Go.
Cooper Fiesel, swimming.
I go.
You see someone failing.
What's your secret? Cantwell, what's your secret, man?
Coach Floyd just kicked us out of the gym. We lost all our footage. He deleted it all. He didn't want his training secrets leaked out, so we're just sitting outside the door, getting what we can. And yeah, we're out.
So freshman sports, you know, they're just so unmatched by their athleticism. Can see over there.
Hey, you.
Yeah.
Well, obviously we don't have enough material to continue this documentary, so we're just gonna do a montage of stunts. He gave us what we needed, our big break. So with this, we end our video. Thank you.
And that's why they can't catch it. I think they ought to have a smaller ball. Now, soccer, they really need a bigger ball because that little ball's too hard to kick. If they had a bigger ball, everything would be a hell of a lot better. Lacrosse, that's a pansy sport. Because all they run around with a stick and a hook and they play with that little ball, just as pansy for pansies. And
what about swimming?
Swimming, oh my gosh. You know, some of these guys can't even put in the bathtub and they're trying to swim. So I really don't know about that. But, now tennis. They run around in their shorts. That's a sissy sport for tennis. I really think that's sissy. What else we got?
Bowling.
Bowling. I don't even understand bowling. I mean, that ball weighs 50 pounds, man. You throw that ball down there, you disjoint yourself. All right? What else you want to know from an expert?
Golf.
What's wrong? What do you want to know from an expert coach?
Hey, you are the expert on
absolutely.
Everything.
Wrestling.
I'm expert coach.
Wrestling.
Oh, my God. They get together and they all smell and stink and roll over on the floor. I won't say other stuff. Just terrible.
Well, what about golf?
Oh, golf. That's another sissy sport. They wear them pantaloons and they caps and they have their little stick and their little ball. You got to have good eyesight, though, to play golf because the ball's real small.
What about mathathons?
Mathathons? Mathathons, those are stupid people. All stupid people take mathathon. They can't multiply 2 times 3 and they're taking algebra and trigonometry. They can't even spell that. Anything else? That's it.
I think that's it.
Okay.
All right, thank you for your insight, Mr. George.
You're very welcome. Any more, if you need any more expert advice, just come see the coach.
Will do.
As in you. All right.
I love your high state shoes, man. That'd be nice.
Thank you. Do what you want. You got to open up your door. Open up your.
So why aren't you boys out there today?
Work my leg.
So why aren't you out there today? Let's go, boys.
Actually, that's pretty funny. Okay.